So if you're making a Keynote presentation or creating a Pages document and you think a map or an aerial view might be useful, you can get that very easily using the Maps app. So run Maps app and go to wherever it is you want to look. So here, for instance, I can move to Manhattan. I can zoom in, zoom out, do whatever I want to get it to look like I want. And you would think you would go to File, say Export, but the only export option is Export as PDF. And you can kind of get there from that, exporting as PDF and then bringing that into Preview and such. But it's actually much easier than that. You can copy and paste. So you get the map looking like you want. Go to Edit, Copy, or just Command C. Then I'm going to go here to Keynote. And I'm working on a presentation. And I can select a placeholder image here. And I can paste or Command V. And it's going to actually paste that map in there. And you can do the same thing on a blank slide. So I go to a blank slide here and I'm just going to do Command V and it's going to just paste it in and create a new image there. And I can resize it. I can move it around. I can double click it and zoom in on the area. I can apply a border to it. Do it in any way that I want as you would a normal image. And it's pretty good resolution too. If I were to zoom in say 200% to this, you can see it looks pretty good. So you get pretty good resolution out of it. It's a really easy way to get a map into something. If you want to do it in Pages, just go into Pages here and just as you would paste any image in there. So I'm going to Command V there and it's going to paste in that image and I can now alter it and do whatever I want just as I would any image in Pages. But we can get more than just maps here because we can use the satellite views and the 3D functionality as well and it will work. So let's jump to another location. And you're always going to get this red pin here. You can get rid of it by clicking at the top, the X to clear the search field and it gets rid of the red pin. And then we can reposition the map. Let's move in and let's switch to satellite view. And then from satellite view we can click on the 3D button here at the bottom right, tilt everything in, we can rotate it as we want, and we can continue to zoom in the plus and minus buttons here so we get a nice view of what we want. It's not going to be great because these aren't actual photos, of course, that you're looking at. These are going to be satellite images that are then drawn onto the 3D map here. So it's never going to look fantastic. But some things do look nice. So we can do that and we can do the same thing with Copy, Command C. And I'm going to go into Keynote here and create a new slide and Command V to paste. And we get a copy of that image. So it's a cheap way to get images to use then in your presentations.